How is he doing with us?
How is his Lucio still alive? What is he even doing?